We take you back to Bishan Stadium now for the men's 3,000-meter race. By far the favorite in this one, the Ethiopian runner Fekru Jebesa. The vast majority of these runners from Africa. In fact, only four in the field, not from that continent, as African runners continue to dominate middle and long distance events. It takes close to a lap for the pack to settle in until Marwa of Tanzania on the outside pulls out to be the pace setter. This race takes the men just over 8 minutes to run. Fekru Jebesa, not happy to be out of that lead position for long. He has the fastest personal best in the field of 8:07.8, but he will not maintain that lead position throughout. More shuffling in the pack, and it is Harry Mulenga of Zambia in the lead, briefly, until this, approaching the halfway point. It's Marwa again out in front, starting to create a gap, and the pace picks up, almost everyone looking to make their move. Now the Kenyan out in front and starting to spread out with a few laps to go. The Kenyan in that lead position, the Japanese runner in second, and Jebesa holding on to third. In the final lap, time for someone to make a major move, and it comes from Abra Osman, who finds a gear and propels himself in front of this pack. The Ethiopian, the favorite, trying to respond, but Osman with a killer instinct, just motoring toward the finish. The fight is now on for silver, and Jebesa may be in trouble holding on to that second spot. Osman across the line, and a wild finish, a collision and a collapse at the line. But it is the Ethiopian finishing ahead for the silver medal. Hisham Sigueni with a dramatic dive at the finish earns himself the bronze. But it's Abra Osman with the bold move to take over this race, who wins gold in a time of 8:07.24.